What up, everybody? Welcome back. I got the goodies, I got the snacks, I even got that Boëtius, so let's see if he's worth playing for us. What's up, everybody, and welcome back to a brand new FIFA 20 Summer Heat Showdown player review. EA have just released two players, Moussa Diaby and Jean-Paul Boëtius. This Saturday, Bayer Leverkusen will have an upcoming match against Mainz, and what I absolutely love about Summer Heat Showdown is that the winner of the match will get a +3 overall upgrade. So if I understand correctly, instead of a 92 rated card, suddenly you can have a 95 rated card. If it's a draw, they'll get a +1 upgrade. What I don't love is that EA have given us players who already have special cards. They already have league SBCs, so if you've done their league SBC, you know, they were already worthless, but now they are totally worthless. Moussa Diaby is a left winger as well, so, you know, rip Perisic if you've just done Perisic. Again, another left mid from the Bundesliga, so that sucks as well. I mean, EA could have given other players, but it is what it is. In tomorrow's episode, we're gonna take a look at Moussa Diaby, so stay on the lookout for that one. But today, the main man of this episode will be Jean-Paul Boëtius. But before we start though, if you're new to the channel, please smash that subscribe button. We're getting close to 500 subs. Alright guys, let's dive in. So, Jean-Paul Boëtius, medium-high work rate isn't ideal. I'd rather see a high-medium work rate. 4-star skill boost and 4-star weak foot is fine. His pace is incredible with 95 acceleration and sprint speed, really fast. Taking a look at the dribbling, we see 99 agility, which is fantastic, but the rest of the stats are a little bit mediocre, so you might want to drop a sniper chem stall on him. Because I'm only on 7 chem, I will not max out the dribbling stats, but with a sniper chem on 10 chem, you will get a huge dribbling boost. Also, his shooting is okay with 99 attacking positioning, that's fine. He has 88 finishing, but with the sniper chem style, he will go up to 99 finishing. Shot power 91 and long shots 93. From a chem, I always expect high short pass and long pass. The vision is really good with 96, the short pass is good with 91, but the long pass is a little bit low with 81. He does have 97 curve, so you might want to drop a finesse shot around the goalie. The main issue with this card is his defending and physical. He only has 75 strength and 58 aggression. That sucks balls. You know, the stamina is good with 99, but you know, you can also not use this card in a defensive way because stand tackle 55 and slide tackle 40. You know, this guy, you know, you can push him easily off the ball. You will not win many one-on-ones with defenders. So like I said, best chem style for this card is the sniper chem style. Hopefully it will boost the dribbling enough to get past any defender that is on my way. Making my way downtown, walking fast, places fast, and I'm homebound. So this is the team I will rock Boëtius in. I've got Thuram and Götze up front, Witzel, Nabri, and Mondi will be on the midfield. And in defense, I have Lodi, Thiago Silva, Marquinhos, Zanetti, and Van de Sar. Mondi will be on 6 chem, Boëtius will be on 7 chem, so not perfect at all. So on the left mid spot, you can also do Dilrosen if you have him. I traded him in some SBC, so I don't have him anymore, but he would be a Dutch Bundesliga link, so that would be a good shout.
You talking to me?
Thiago Silva with the interception. Onto Witzel. Witzel, ooh, loses the ball. Oh, gets it back. Nabri onto Götze. Götze with the ball roll and the shot. Beautiful. 1-0. I just switched Nabri out, Götze out, and they have the assist and the goal. But it's time for new players. 1-0 up.
The best coach for FIFA Football Awards is...
These nuts.
Boëtius. Zanetti. Zanetti onto Witzel. Boëtius. Ah, he loses the ball to Saul. Can he get it back? Stop him. Nice, Silva. Oh, what? Oh man, that is typical EA. I didn't expect the opponent to still have the ball after my tackle.
Come on, fucking hell.
With Saul. With the stop onto João Pedro. Back to Boëtius. Boëtius, nice, heel to heel. And the turn. Ooh, still gets the ball. Ball roll. Ooh, got stopped by Hazard. Almost. Boëtius with the run. Ooh, pass just in time onto Thuram. Gets the ball back. Nice stop and the pass. Thuram and the shot. Assist for Boëtius. Goal for Thuram. Nice. I don't play a lot with Thuram, but that guy is a beast as well. Jesus. Witzel with the pass onto Boëtius. And the turn. Ooh. The pass onto Thuram. Back to Boëtius. Nice. And the shot. Ooh. 91 shot power, but that was more like 19 shot power. So soft. Come on. Nice. Boëtius with the defensive work. That's that high work rate in the defense. Nice. Boëtius and the turn. Ah, got stopped. Van der Sar with the kick onto Zanetti. Witzel with the turn. Boëtius, nice. João Pedro, great build up play. Boëtius, he has some space now. Nice, the moves. Can he create more space? He can. And. Ooh, just stopped.
You have no power here.
Nice, Marquinhos with the interception, beautiful. Boëtius with the dribbling, loses the ball. Ah, come on, gets it back. Nope, loses it, gets it back. Ah. Oh man, that's that strength, it's just too low. Come on. Come on, no, so much space, how's that possible? Where are my central backs, man? Too well, he's back in the match.
No! No!
Deep breath.
Boëtius with the pass onto Witzel. Back to Boëtius. Onto Mondi. Nice, Mondi with the moves. Boëtius making the run. Now he's offside. Oh, still gets the ball. The shot. Ooh, another shot. Oh, there we go. The goal for Boëtius. Nice. 3-2 up. That's beautifully done by Mondi and Boëtius. Jean-Paul Boëtius. Oh, nice. Keeps the ball. Lodi. Witzel. Beautiful through ball onto Mondi. With the elasticos. Where's backup? There is Witzel. Rashford. Ooh, almost. Thiago Silva with the pass onto Witzel. Back to Boëtius. Nice ball roll. Rainbow flick. Nice. Loses the defenders. Oh man, that Carvajal. Carvajal. Mondi. Nice. Beautiful pass onto Boëtius. There he goes again. This guy is freaking dangerous. Look at those dribbling skills. Beautiful. Really agile. Mondi. Nice. Let's wait for backup. Witzel. Thuram. Nice. And the shot. Stopped by Ter Stegen. Marquinhos. Onto Mondi. Mondi loses the ball. Marquinhos with another interception. Beautiful. Boëtius. Nice. Witzel. I want to play it back to Boëtius. Where is he? There he is. On the right side this time. Oh, look at that move. Oh, come on. And the chip, oh, Jean-Paul Boëtius, oh my god, what are you doing to this guy? You are destroying him, holy shit, that was beautiful, oh my god. Look at that again, that move through three players and the chip, oh, love it. Zanetti, onto Witzel, Boëtius. He's been so dangerous this whole game. Nice turn. Oh, Sergio Ramos destroys him. Witzel. Back to Boëtius. João Pedro. Beautiful. Boëtius. Making the space. And the shot. Long shot. Ooh, saved by Ter Stegen. There it is. 4-2. Beautiful match from Boëtius, very dangerous and dominant. I like it. So I've played a few matches with this card and I am a little bit in doubt. At times this card was phenomenal. He was epic with sick passing. He had beautiful dribbling. I really, really like playing with this card. And at other times, I was like, what the hell is he doing? The strength and aggression is so low, it's like the L2 button doesn't even work with this guy. One match I had 40 dribbles and 15 times I lost possession with Boëtius, so that sucks balls. The second thing I didn't like about him was his finishing. I don't even think it was the finishing because his shots were on target, but I think it was the shot power. I mean, he's supposed to have 91 shot power, but this guy could not rip a ball, you know? His shot power was so low in game, I didn't understand it. So yeah, I'm in doubt. But maybe they'll beat Leverkusen this Saturday and he will get a +3 overall boost, and then this card might be epic. Who knows? Alright guys, this was it for today. Hopefully you enjoyed this episode, hopefully it was helpful. Leave a like, comment, subscribe to the channel. I'll see you in the next vid. Later!